Hi there. I was sitting here in my hotel room just getting ready to go over to the World Trade Center, and a large jet plane has crashed into the center. I heard the boom. I went to the window, and I watched debris fall all over outside. Huge chunks of building and probably chunks of plane or either the planes on the other side, but it hit it apparently about, it looks on the picture that I'm looking at on television right now, it looks like it's about the 80th floor maybe, just right next door to me, and it's lucky I wasn't over there because I could easily have been right in the section that got hit. So right now I don't know if there's anybody over there injured that belongs to us, but I just want to let you know I'm okay if you hear anything on the news. I'll talk to you later. This is probably, of course, going to mean that I'm just going to come home because, I mean, there's nobody here to see. So I will talk to you later.
Hi there. I was just getting ready to go over to the World Trade buildings, and a plane hit them both. Needless to say, I'm probably done here. It hit about where our offices are. I have no idea exactly where it hit, but and then it hit one, and then about half an hour later, the other one on the other side exploded, and I don't know what happened. So, it almost looks like from the replays that planes are attacking it, trying to run into it. So I'm watching it right now on television. So everything's okay from my standpoint. So I'll talk to you later.